Because of the break I had, I actually forgot how to hand wrap. When I was wearing hand wraps, I forgot to pass the wraps through the fingers, and it only came to my mind when I was wearing it in my other hand. I have been working especially on my uppercuts and knees, and also a little bit on my rear hook. For knees, I have to be on ball of my foot and push through the calf. I think my lack of flexibility is a hindrance. Though my form sucks, still, everybody starts somewhere.